The right lobe is econormal and has several hypokagenic areas. The lower one has one punctate echogenic focus. The presentation of the left lobe remained unchanged. There is a hypokagenic solid lesion in the upper while a cystic lesion in the lower part. The former presents both echogenic lines and granules, most of them clearly related to ventral cystic areas.